मेक एक्स द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ द फॉर्मूला गिवन इक्वेशन इज ए एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस बी एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस डी स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू पी स्क्वायर. नाउ टू मेक एक्स द सब्जेक्ट ऑल एक्स टर्म शुड बी वन साइड. सो दिस इज द एक्स टर्म, दिस ऑल्सो एक्स टर्म. So this should not be present on this side. So shift it to the other side. So ax square plus bx square is equal to p square as it is. Here minus d square, it will become plus d square. Okay, next. Take this x square common. So from here x square went out leaving you with a. Here x square went out leaving you with b is equal to p square plus d square. Now divide by a plus b. Why are we dividing such that this cancel out leaving you with x square is equal to p square plus t square by a plus b. Now to make x the subject, this square needs to be shifted to the other side. Square you are shifting, it will become square root. Okay, so square root of this entire thing, p square plus d square by a plus b. So we have made x the subject, okay?